originally.
Go ahead.
Be very clear. You said Reagan.
Yes.
In relation to the commission?
My father.
I'm sorry for your troubles. Please don't find your troubles, okay? Detective Reagan,
I asked for a moment of the law since you and me have been on the roll of 17.
Excellent, you are.
A good fellow.
He's one of every Irish man.
Sure.
Point is.
Oh, that's all.
You know how I manage that? I stand a million miles away from my brother Roman. And, for a day in time, I don't know where he is.
You know, man. So I need to know what you're doing.
He's a man. Dying of painful death.
He also pulled a compassionate relief from Ireland 3 weeks ago. We have a man from the parole office, so I need to speak to him now.
Do you know the chief?
Well, my father's my friend.
Of course. Don't you think mine's paid enough?
But I finally went ahead and they sit for the cops who watched your old man like a teenage douche to get him before I did. You know what happened to him?
Lock down the fender, man.
Once a day.
I want that ball, man.
Let's do this thing, bro. Come on. Let's do this.
Lockdown defender is crazy, man. My offense is ass, but you know my defense is crazy. You know, anybody besides a playmaker puts the ball on the floor with me, I'm spamming them. You know, I usually get the steal every time. Oh, you're a playmaker? Holy shit! I thought you were a slasher or something. Yeah, good shit, man.
Lori tried to come to police commissioner and just wanted to come by.